okay?
That's Krav Maga.
That is Krav Maga. It's a weapon. It's a loaded weapon. If you're just going to learn to use this body as a weapon, you're going to be protected. So, first of all, we learn, never go back.
Usually, first you don't rule. Move back.
Never back. First rule, never back. Second rule, not only protection, don't stay behind cover. So you must to get into a cover, but be effective behind that cover. Okay, put your hands over here. Your hand on my cheek. Okay, I'm moving forward.
Yeah.
Okay, now who are you? A friend from the neighborhood?
Yes, I'm a friend.
Perfect. Calm down.
Yep.
Calm down.
Yep.
Calm down. Try to take your hand back. Calm down. Fuck. Calm down.
I'm good. Yep.
You understand the message?
Yeah.
Okay, now let's change you a little bit. You're not a friend from the neighborhood.
Right.
Okay, you are a terrorist. You are a terrorist.
Right.
The gun is sterilized.
Yep.
Can feel safe. Okay, now let's flow with this. Pete. Okay, what I just did. First of all, you have no more elbow.
Right.
Okay,
done.
Third,
right.
Your face in a second going to be on the floor. Oh. Okay, now I'm very easy with you, by the way.
Of course.
Okay, and from now on, I don't have any interest to release you out.
Right.
Okay, but anyway, you're going to get shot in 2 seconds. From here, bam!
So, there is no reason for you to continue to fight.
I'm not a police officer.
Right.
I'm not going to arrest you.
Right.
I have no handcuffs. The first thing I want to get is to the deadly weapon as fast as I can. If you're going to stand there, no impact. Sir, put your weapon down. That's it. Leave the bullshit. Sir, put your weapon down. If it's coming in here, I have no time to respond with my weapon. First response. Krav Maga. Denied it. Boom. Get to the weapon. Weapon sterilized. Continue to fight till you're going to kill the person. Now, you did a Thai boxing, right?
Yeah.